Howdy folks, and welcome back to Let's Play Lands of Lore. In today's episode, we are going to continue exploring this little passageway under the town of Wyvil, the Catwalk Caves. And where we last left off, we were greeted by a door with two locks, and I don't suppose we can pick them.
There's no way to pick this lock.
Of course. Okay. Do we have any keys? I don't think we do. And it's not looking like it. Okay, well, before we do anything, we're gonna snooze and get our mana and whatnot back here. Okay. Now, we are going to poke around. We have our statuette. The war room.
The war room is silent.
Yeah, I know. I'm looking for loot, Conrad.
The war room is silent.
Okay, so nothing there. Darn it. Okay.
A strange indentation.
Huzzah. Oh no! We are now trapped. And I believe this portion of the place is what starts sucking. Yeah, there's those things, which I don't remember if you can kill them or not. I just know that they're a pain in the ass.
I feel dizzy.
Okay, yeah, you gotta tell them to screw off while you solve puzzles. Oh god.
Dizzy.
Let's see, how about some freeze? Because with how this thing's positioned, I don't think we're going to be able to get around this corner.
I feel dizzy.
Yeah, Conrad, we know. That's your IQ slipping away.
I don't have enough mana.
Okay, so Spark hurts him. Kill that. Alright, Paulson, go. Level 6. Alright, we'll switch this back in so that Conrad can actually do something here. If he could hit. Let's see what this does. Ah, okay. Oh, you cheap little monster. I'm gonna crossbow ya. Okay, let's see here. Map. We really can't do all that much, I don't think. Except from let it sit there and try and zap us, which. Psh. Where did that sword go? All people's ma- Electrocute! And the lantern is slowly running out, which doesn't really bother me any. Because even at its darkest, it's not exactly pitch black in these places, so. And of course, we can't hit the thing. Well, come on.
I feel dizzy.
Oh, God, another one. No, go away. He chose poorly. Let's see, 4 of 43 and 2. He has none. Okay. Pimp slap, go!
I feel dizzy.
Okay, now where are you gonna go? Okay, you're there. And, okay, so yeah. I wouldn't say that I'm necessarily trapped. But I am not in a good place. Oh god. I wonder if you can actually kill them. I really do.
Dizzy.
Ruby of Truth, go! Crucible of Faith, go! No. Yeah.
I feel dizzy.
I actually think I'm just gonna reload. And we'll snooze again. That's gonna suck. I knew there was something in here that frustrated the crap out of me. I honestly do not remember if you can kill those things or not. So we'll have to find out if we can. But we know they make everybody feel dizzy, though. And we go, no, going that way sucks. So we're gonna save here. And, we'll just try it out. I wonder if that thing will actually come out here to us. No one needs the rest. Well, now you do. Sleep. Okay, so it's not gonna come to us. Okay, so you can kill them. You just have to, like, spam the ever-living god out of them with spark. Okay, that's good. Okay, so we'll save. Dead? Yes. Okay, you guys are not threatening at all. Sorry. Okay, pull back. Snooze. Okay. Well, plus now we know that Bannon's Reserve restores magic, which I suppose is helpful. What? Oh, goody, spinners. Because we need those. Okay, so there's a secret here. Dear God. Okay. Sneak attack. Backstab. Triple damage. Alright, on more secrets. God, this place is just winding and God. Okay, so that takes us right back there. Say what? Ugh. We have one-way secrets. That's just frickin' beautiful. Let's see what's down here. Okay, so that's not a one-way secret. So nauseating. And now we have a portal. But there's stuff down there, erg. Don't suppose? Of course. Nah! This can't just be easy either. So it's random how much hit points you gain every time you level. Cruel, evil game designers. Ugh. Come on. Go this way. You may outnumber me, but our skills are leagues apart. Hand on that spell button. I think I'm gonna save just to be careful. case, we got a button, a pressure plate. This actually kind of reminds me of the first level of Eye of the Beholder. Okay. Oh, that smells like a trap. We're gonna finish poking around first. Man, this place is just winding. There are a couple of these dudes back here, though, aren't there? Aha! One of the keys we need. And I will bet you money that the other one is down... Dear God. Through this other passage, maybe. Maybe not. Hopefully not. I'd rather not have to go a whole nother way. Okay, so we have a seeker that'll drop us back in here, and I put money that it's a one-way wall. So we're not gonna go that way quite yet. Instead, we're going to poke around. Well, hello!
There's no way to pick this lock.
Okay. The Great Axe Master. An oil flask, another thing of Bannon's reserve. I think that Great Axe actually is... could be useful to Conrad. Dang. And a small key. Oh, these things are awesome.
Empty.
I think this ups your rogue skill. Yes. Shame it's garbage. Ouch. We'll keep him with the sword. And I'll show you guys this thing. Because it's awesome. Wicked. And that's one of the low level ones. There's more powerful ones floating around too. The first time my dad beat this game, the very end boss, Scotia, normally if you get to her, you're not supposed to be able to kill her unless you have the mask of something or other that's a big plot point. It's the thing she has. You have to get it away from her. If you haven't, like, destroyed it or whatever, she, like, shapeshifts so fast that you can't kill her. My dad, on the other hand, when he played it, he had, like, a mountain of these things and, like, the cards and stuff, and he went in and he used them on her so fast that she didn't have a chance to activate her mask, and he killed her even though he didn't have the mask of truth or whatever the hell it's called. It's just ridiculous. We're not going to do that because I'm actually going to use them. But it was pretty nifty to watch. Hopefully this is like the easy way of the two. Oh god. No! Save! Ah, this is gonna be bad. What do we get? Okay, so buttons and pits. Oh god. And I see that sucker over... Oh, there's more than one of them. Alright. What's that do? Okay, reduce the blood smear. Rest. Don't even want to deal with those stupid things. Okay. Now I know that there's another one. Footner. There it is. Will one of them kill it? Yes. Oh, but there's more than one. Okay. Stairway down. That's probably there so that when I inevitably fall, that's trippy. That's very trippy, and it's gonna screw me up. I put money on it. Okay, I have no idea where I am, but okay. Now I know I just saw one of those little things. Gonna camp here. God. I knew I remembered being irritated by this place. And there's another area similar to this later in. It's pretty damn frustrating. Not in that it's difficult, it's just very time consuming to get through because of all kinds of... Okay. All kinds of weird crap going on. Okay. I bet we have to weigh crap down, don't we? Alright, we got some junk. That is a heavy pressure plate. There we... Damn, that is a heavy pressure plate. Where is it? There it is. I think I'm in a different place. No, I'm not. Those things just respawn or something. Okay. I am so freaking confused. Am I in the other one now? Yes. Okay. Not quite so confused. What can we drop? Hate to have to drop the salves, but I can afford to lose them. At least for now. Okay, button. Man, don't tell me I gotta wait on this one too. Jeez. Now is this door open? No. Okay. I'm in a different place, though. Okay, so I am somewhere new yet. Alrighty. Here, one of the little buggers. Where is it? Oh, we got a moment here. Death stick. Ginseng. George's kite. Another Bannon's reserve. Key. Yes! Mist of Doom. Alright, and I think with that we have pretty much every spell in the game. Alright, so what is this? Okay, so it gives us some defense. George's kite is pretty good. Give it, he picks up 2, he picks up 2, Conrad picks up 10. Alright, so Conrad gets it. And this, I... Bacata? No? Whatever. It's gonna get used to weigh down pressure plates. Any secrets? But I missed a square. Okay. Making sure... Dang it. We did find a key, however. Alright. Oh god, another... Ooh, it's getting nasty out. Oh my gosh, how many of you guys back here are there? How many of you guys back here are there? That's some nice gibberish there.
I feel dizzy.
Shat.
I feel dizzy.
Good timing on it, though. Shoo, that could have been worse. And I'm sure you guys Mists of Doom, but you've already seen it, so... yeah. Alright, we're gonna save. Oh, careful there. Do not want to load. Or I'd be having another rage explosion on here.
How shocking! How shocking! How shocking! How shocking!
Hey!
How shocking!
Okie dokie. Well, those can just sit there and zap each other for all I care. I think if you push those electric things into those, it destroys them or something. However, we have the awesome spark spell, so it doesn't matter. Alrighty. And what is in here?
Activate and replicate?
Okay. It did nothing. Alright. Maybe the key? No. Do we have anything that we could replicate? The Valkyrie. No. I do not understand. Your activate and replicate confuses me. Maybe the death stick will do it. No. Okay, whatever. Let's see, where can we? Can still go up here yet, so we'll head that way. I hear you, you grabby little bastards, wherever you are. Wow, this place really is that long. I'm like, oh, they're just playing with me. They got loops or something. Dang. Okay. Alright, we're gonna save. Because I'd bet money this is a one-way door. Yes, and if this key doesn't
the key
work...
doesn't fit.
Okay, so it does. So we're gonna save here. Huzzah.
I have no quarrel with either of your peoples. Why would I wish to harm them?
Here are the terms, Conrad. The race which survives shall reward you handsomely for killing the others. You must choose your path.
I need more time to decide your fate.
When you have decided, enter the sphere near the symbol of the tribe you wish to champion. You shall be spirited to the realm of your sponsor.
Okay, this is the part that I remember annoying the hell out of me. This sucks.
Oh, promise great riches.
Lord Conrad does have a nice ring to it.
Okay, I think we want to do this one. Because we don't care about money at this point. We have enough. And if this is the one where I fight the blue floaty dudes, this is the easier of the two. Because those red guys, I think, Steel Bracers, Ace of Dominion, another Guardian. Damn, another Guardian.
Empty.
The one guys, the red dudes, they knock your weapons out of your hand, and it makes it a huge pain in the ass to fight them. So we want to avoid that. And I would swear that this is like a almost a reskin of some Eye of the Beholder area, because like these doors look like something out of Eye of the Beholder. And these areas suck, because you have to kill so many of the things, and they wander, so you end up spending like 45 minutes just randomly wandering trying to find one. However, all kinds of goodies. Ooh, a diamond.
Empty. Locked.
Of course it's locked. The Axe Butcher. An oil flask.
Empty.
God, why are axes so terrible? Oh, damn. And now we're gonna eat another one of them, aren't we? Open, open, open. Aww. Ugh. This is just, like, terrible. Alright, we're gonna close that, and we're gonna snooze. The downside to fighting these guys... I'm actually gonna save it here. 13 red area. The downside to fighting these blue dudes is they're spellcasters. Which, I don't remember if they're very nasty, but I'm sure I'd rather not fight them. Oh crap. Cool. Oh, that could have been bad. Anything in here? No. And we have yet to even see one of them. We are, however, getting a crap ton of goodies. Uh-oh. Teleport trap. Okay, here we are. So are you guys the spellcasters? I'm guessing yes. Now let's test our Mists of Doom. Effectual. And an ebony key to go along with our gold one and diamond. Yeah, and they're floating around now. Yo, dog. Oh no, these are the guys that knocked the freaking weapons out of your hand. Crap. Let's try.
I don't have enough magic.
No. Beat on him, Bakata. Bah.
I don't have enough magic.
I don't have enough magic. The acid burned my armor.
Oh, yeah. We're not going in here. Wait, screw your title. We'll help the brain dudes. Now, I don't remember if these I don't remember if these guys destroy your armor or anything. They hit pretty hard though.
Burn my armor.
Okay. So this is going to suck. We go from being ultimate badass to mewling babes. And ready our heal spell. Ow. You jerks. Are you susceptible to some freeze? Not really. Looks like melee it is. Oh wow, they friggin' one-shot Paulson. This does not bode well. Well, we are at about 30 minutes, so I think we are going to end this one on a somewhat sour note, folks. Looks like next session's kind of going to suck a little bit. However, I would like to thank you for watching, and I will see you folks next time.